ass is out, nigga, them tass is out. Young Money, you heard about it?
Yeah, them tass is out. Hey, yo, them tass is out. Yo, them tass is out. So.
Yo, Beans, yo. These niggas got me up here for this arson charge, yo. Somebody set the rent office on fire and shit.
Real, G-Way?
Yeah.
Damn, nigga.
They trying to give me juvie life and shit, man. I need to get out, man. I need to make my snaps and everything, man.
Don't even trip off that shit, nigga. I got you. I'm gonna hit my lawyer right now, nigga.
One day I was up in the hood, saw Tess, so I thought I had to run to the woods. But then they came to me, I ain't have nothing on me. Plus they came deep real fast when they saw me. And I was chillin', I ain't even make no snaps. Hold up, yes I did, let me take that back. It was nighttime, and I just copped some work. Old Dickies, fresh tea, cause I just copped the shirt. Now I'm cuffed, thinking, what the fuck is this about? You gon' take me for something I don't know nothing about. The cop like, man, shut up, quit running your mouth. We got a witness and she seen you from the front of her house. And I'm like, damn, this is fucking sickening. They got me with a charge up shooting and sitting. And I ain't do shit, who the fuck is snitching? I'm not guilty, but I fit the description.
Yo, yo, Bings, man. Setting up this shooting and shit, man. They got me caught in school for a whole burner charge, man. Cause them niggas was plotting on me and shit, you know.
So you took the heat to school?
Hell yeah, man, I wasn't getting caught slipping and shit, I ain't with that.
I feel you, Round, I got you on this one, I'ma hit my lawyer right now.
I'm at the crib just chillin' when I get to my car. A nigga didn't know he had any cases at all. Now I'm in school chillin', just about to whistle. Security checked me, I had a deuce pistol. Cause them niggas was plotting, real patient, waiting for school to get out and catch me at the T station. Then I went to my brother's crib. I was thinking I can't get into some other shit. Yeah, now we on the way back from discussing my case. Copped up on us, now we on a straight high-speed chase. Now it's a whole foot chase, then I heard them yell freeze. I didn't look back, I just dipped through the trees. Now we they ran up on us, Glocks pulled out with tests.